best I can do.
Have you got a minute?
Sure. And now Cerberus rebuilds the Normandy with a few upgrades to boot. I wish we'd joined up with them sooner.
We haven't joined.
Relax, Shepard, just a figure. I can't exactly doubt your judgment. Not after I got my own squad killed.
What did your merc squad do?
We made money by taking down slavers, pirates, or gangs.
Doesn't sound like you made any friends with
it. They'd come charging right into our well-prepared kill zone, crossfire and snipers.
Clean. How'd you end up fighting mercs?
People here needed someone to believe in. Someone
that explains
not too different. Mercs who wanted to atone, and now they're dead.
Tell me about your squad.
My tech expert was a Batarian, believe it or not.
How did those mercenaries?
A Turing. Everyone except me is dead because of him.
I'm not sure.
By the time I got back to our hideout, the mercs.
You sure it was
no.
a betrayal?
He also cleared out his private accounts before he left.
Do you know where Cerberus is?
I lost my whole team. Thanks for coming by, Shepard. I've got.
Commander, what can I do for you?
Do you have a minute, Miranda?
There's a lot to do, Shepard. Maybe another time.
Have you got any ideas for potential upgrades we could make?
A few ideas, yeah. Here, take a look. Commander, what can I do for you?
I'll let you work.
Of course, Commander.
Another colony's gone missing.
Ferris Fields, I heard. Did your family get back to Earth?
Not yet. My mother-in-law's giving us grief. Operative Lawson assures me the transport team will physically drag them away if need be.
it. Pried that off the Krogan warlord, Kazak. Used to run the blood pack out of Omega about 17 years ago. Wasn't even a job. The guy just thought he'd hijack a freighter I was hitchhiking on. Big mistake. I goaded Kazak into one-on-one combat. Took out his legs, grabbed his gun, and killed every blood pack bastard in the room. That was the most beaten Krogan I've ever seen. Kept the helmet to remind me of that pained expression.
Garrus put some crazy tech into the main guns. It's almost doubled their power draw.
They seem pretty wicked.
Indeed. Don't worry. A few tweaks to the forward capacitors, and the balance is back in line.
Launched. Launched.
Judging by the quarantine reports, the plague has been completely eradicated, Shepard. I have also run searches for reports on Archangel. The various mercenary groups appear to believe that he is dead.
Come on, let me in.
What do you need?
This data pad was on one of the mercs going after Archangel. They were coming for you next.
Let me see. Interesting. Would someone like to tell me how this information slipped the net?
I'll look into it.
You've done a lot for me, Shepard. Let me return the favor. We're sending your coordinates to a cache on an uncharted world. You want it? It's yours.
Can use any help we can get.
Whatever you find is yours to deal with.
Thanks. Maybe I'll come back later.
You should find a nice young man to keep you warm in the meantime. You look like you need to loosen up.
Tentatively excited.
Welcome, human.
I have things to do.
Courteously, have a fine day. Take a look at my kiosk if you want to buy anything. Tentatively excited. Welcome, human.
What kinds of things do you sell?
With pride.
I have things to do.
Courteously, have a fine day. Take a look at my kiosk if you want to buy anything.
To get off Omega.
I still need 1,000 credits to pay my way, but I couldn't let you do that. This is my mistake on my pilgrimage. It's my problem.
I have to go.
Please check with my kiosk to see what I have for sale. And thank you.
Credits. Get out of here.
Thank you. With this, I can finally continue on my pilgrimage. I'm going to buy my ticket right now. Thank you again.
all our best, Commander. We just got those FBA couplings installed. Now we only have to calibrate every week instead of every day. We're thinking about celebrating our newfound free time with some Skillion 5 poker. Want to join us?
Come on, Kenneth. The Commander doesn't want to play cards with grease monkeys like us.
Actually, that sounds interesting.
Fantastic. I'll get the cards.
My Skillion 5's a bit rusty. You'll be easy on the rookie, right?
Of course, Commander. It's all friendly.
Yeah, right.
Be gentle on the rookie. I can't believe we fell for that.
It's so worth losing to see you taken down a notch.
Beat me at my own game. You're all right, Shepard.
Launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launched. Probe away. Launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launched. Launching probe. Launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Thank you. Probe away. Launching probe.